Hey, what's up you guys? It's Dan Nintendo here on Mario Kart Tour, and today we're going to be talking about my track predictions on SNES Donut Plains 2. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get started right now. So we already know that Nintendo's going to add the regular version of SNES Donut Plains 2, along with SNES Donut Plains 2T and SNES Donut Plains 2R. But do you guys think Nintendo add SNES Donut Plains 2RNT? I doubt it. You know how Nintendo is with putting RNT in retro tracks nowadays. They've been just so lazy about it, and now they're like way behind on that right now. So yeah, but we already know that Nintendo's already added SNES Donut Plains 1 RNT, which is actually right now it's actually on the Burrow Cup for the Berlin Tour right now. So yeah, good thing they added that. But I don't know if they're gonna do it with SNES Donut Plains 2 RNT. We'll find out in our next tour. And our next tour coming up is the Cat Tour, so yeah. Now, I already know that Nintendo has added what you call Berlin Byways 2 RNT on the Wendy Cup for the Berlin Tour, which that is nice. Great job, Nintendo. I appreciate your hard work on that. But yeah, I think Nintendo's been only doing RNT tracks on brand new city courses that come into Mario Kart Tour, but not retro tracks. Why, Nintendo? Come on. So yeah, anyways, well, that'll do it for this video, you guys. If you guys have enjoyed this video, please smash the like button down below. Thank you all so much for watching, and we'll see you all next time for more. Take care.